Good morning, children. Welcome back to our SS class. Today I am here to discuss a new blog, that is blog 14, Our Rich Culture. In this blog, we will learn about languages of India, food of India, dance and songs of India. Okay, let's start first lesson from this blog, that is languages of India. In this lesson, we will learn about languages that are spoken in India. So, we know that India is a large country. There are many people, there are many different people living. Isn't it? So, we can hear different languages in our country. Am I right? Yes. For example, we are Keralites. What do we speak at home? What language do we speak at home? Yes, we are speaking our mother tongue, Malayalam. What do you speak in school? Yes, we are speaking English. We can hear different languages in India. Which are the languages we can hear? The people in different state speak different languages. Can you say some languages that are spoken in India? Yes, which are they? Yeah, very good. Tamil in Tamil Nadu, Kannada in Karnataka, Telugu in Andhra Pradesh, then yes, Oriya in Odisha, Bihari in Bihar. Yes, these are some of the languages that are spoken in India. How many languages are there in India? Yes, there are 22 official languages. How many official languages? 22 official languages in India. In India, different people speak different languages. Isn't it? Yes, but people, English and Hindi is the most important language. Because most of the people in India can understand these two languages. So, in our government offices and the government documents, we are using which language? Yes, Hindi and English. We can use Hindi and English in government offices and government documents. Different parts of the country, people speak different languages, their own regional languages. Each state has its own languages. As we know that India has divided into 29 states. Each state has their own languages. Okay, so Kerala has our own language. What's our language? Malayalam. Okay, Tamil Nadu, Tamil. Then North India, most of the people in North India speak which language? Yes, Hindi, Urdu. These are the most common and popular language in northern part of India. People in North India can understand Hindi and Urdu. Okay, they speak their own regional language, but they can understand this Hindi and Urdu. Okay, there are many languages spoken in India. Different people in different states speak different languages. Look at the table, you can understand which are the languages that are spoken in India. Okay, so, okay children, look at this table and see various languages spoken in India, in different parts of India. The languages we can see here, state's name and main languages spoken here. Assam, Assamese. West Bengal, Bengali. Gujarat, Gujarati. Rajasthan, Rajasthani. Bihar, Bhojpur or Maithili. Odisha, Oriya. Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, Telugu and Urdu. Madhya Pradesh, Hindi. Jammu and Kashmir, Kashmiri and Dogri. Meghalaya, Khasi and Karo. Manipur, Maithil. Nagaland, Naga. Mizoram, Mizo. Punjab, Punjabi. Uttar Pradesh, Hindi. Tamil Nadu, Tamil. Kerala, മലയാളം കർണാടക കന്നഡ ജാർഖണ്ഡ് സന്താലി മഹാരാഷ്ട്ര മറാത്തി ദീസ് ആർ ദി ഇമ്പോർട്ടന്റ് ലാംഗ്വേജ് ദാറ്റ് സ്പോക്കൺ ഇൻ ഇന്ത്യ ബട്ട് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ആൻഡ് ഹിന്ദി ലാർജ്ലി സ്പോക്കൺ ബൈ ദി പീപ്പിൾ അക്രോസ് ദ കൺട്രി And most people in India understand any one of this language. So, why do we have different languages in India? Can you say why do we have different languages in India? Yes, India is a large country with many different people living. People living in northern part of India speak in languages that are different from southern part of India and people living in eastern part of India speak languages that are different from western part of India. So India is a large country with many different people. So we have different type of languages. Okay, I hope you understood. Let's move to next lesson, food of India. Food of India. Aim of our lesson is to recognize different regional food of India. As we know, we all are eating different type of food. In this lesson, we will learn about different type of food that eaten in different part of India. Okay, as we know that India is a large country with many different people and they have their own languages. Likewise, they have their own regional food. People in North India, their food is entirely different from people in South India. Then people in East India, that entirely different from people. Food of East India that entirely different from food of West India. Okay, look at this table. You can understand that the food items that eaten in different parts of the country. Okay, these are the food items that eat in the Northern India, Southern India, Northern region, Eastern region, and Western region. Which are the food items? Yes, dosa, southern region, dosa, uttapam, sambar, rice, rasam, idli. Then northern India, roti, mutter, paneer, dal, jalebi, gulab jamun. Then eastern India, fish, curry, rice, dal, meat, rasgulla. Then western region, thepla, dokla, dal, kurma, roti, halwa. Okay, see this table. What do you understand? Yes, we can understand different parts of the people eat different type of. People in different parts of India eat a different type of food. Okay, in South India, most of the, what about South India? South India. Then, which are the main food items in southern part of India? Which are the main food in southern part? Yes, rice, fish, vegetables. Which is the most which is the sweet dish in southern India? Yes, Mysore Pak. Then we can discuss which are the food items that eaten in North India. Which are the important food items that eaten in North India? Yes, dal, meat, yes, mutton. What is the sweet dish? Which is the sweet dish in North India? Gulab jamun. गुलाब जामुन। गुलाब जामुन और जिलेबी इज द स्वीट डिश इन नॉर्थ इंडिया। व्हाट अबाउट वेस्ट इंडिया? दे ईट रोटी, देन वेजिटेबल्स। वेस्ट इंडियन पीपल दे ईट मोस्टली वेजिटेरियन फूड। देन ईस्ट इंडिया व्हाट विच इज देयर मेन फूड? लाइक southern India, their main food is also rice and fish. Their main sweet dish is rasagulla. Is the main sweet dish of eastern India. So these are the main food of different parts of India. Okay, so these all are varieties of food. These are the varieties of food. Why do we have varieties of food in India? Why do we have so many varieties of food in India? Why? Yes, the food of the place is depend upon what we find in a place. What we eat, it depends upon what type of food we can find in our place. For example, in southern India, most of the people eat rice and fish because rice and fish is available here. It is located near the sea, so it is available there in the south. The fish is available and abundant there in southern part of India. Then here, East India also, their main food is rice and fish because its East Indian states are located near the Bay of Bengal, and South Indian states are located near the Arabian Sea and the Indian Ocean. Okay, so they get fish from the sea. So food we eat depends upon what we find in our place. Okay, look here, North India and Western India, they eat wheat, roti, dal and vegetables. In West India, mostly Rajasthan, people in Rajasthan, they eat mostly vegetarian food and roti because of the climate. The food of the place is also depends upon the climate, how cold or how hot the place is. Sometimes it's based on the different religion. Okay, in India, the people follow different religion and they are speaking different languages and they are living in different parts of different region. Gujarat and Rajasthan, most of the people do not eat fish and meat because of their religion. Okay, and in Rajasthan, fish is not available. Rajasthan is a desert place and very hot climate. So their food also depend upon the climate of the place. So what a hot and a cold is the place. Okay, and in place close to sea, for example, Kerala, Odisha, Tamil Nadu, they can eat a lot of fish. Do you understand? What are the different type of food that eaten in different parts of the country that we have discussed here? And the food of India, it depends upon the availability and food what we can find in our place that we can eat. Okay, so in coastal region, people can eat fish and rice. The main food of the people in coastal region is fish. And in northern region, their climate is in northern India, their climate is cold, so they can eat mutton, meat. Then in Rajasthan and Gujarat, they experience hot climate, and people in Rajasthan and Gujarat, most of the people, they do not eat meat and fish because of their religion. Hope you understood these two lessons, languages of India and food of India. We have different languages and different food items of India because India is a large country with many different people. Okay, So let's discuss our S2. We have now S1 in this block, so we can discuss our S2. Food of India. Imagine you are traveling across India. Write 2-3 type of food you will find in this state and 2-3 food items that do not belong to this region. So you can read a table that given in the textbook. You can read it and fill this table. Okay, here a state Uttar Pradesh in North India, Tamil Nadu in South India, West Bengal in East India, Gujarat in West India. You can write food items that found in this state. In the next column, you can write food items that do not belong to this region. So you have to check that table that given in the textbook and fill this column. Okay. Then second question, give one reason why we have so many type of food in India. Because we have so many type of food in India. Because food of the place depends upon the what we find in a place and the climate of the place and the religion. Okay. So, I hope you're clear. Thank you. Have a nice day.